But in 10 days, that is around May the 14th, experts again will revisit the status again. They will take into consideration the trend of infectious cases